Systems check.
All right, shortwave is up. I also got ESM running and some basic receivers, sir.
When we close in on Suez, try to reach Ismaili with directed antennas. Until then, stay dark.
All right, Captain.
Any blip from Tombstone?
Nothing. Not even the faintest trace of their beacon, sir.
Could die out here.
We stick together, we won't die.
Anything on the cameras or sensors?
All clear. We got 3 minutes.
What is this? An observation post?
Yeah. Come on, guys. Let's move it. Hey, you almost blew our cover. Your high and tight says you're a Marine?
Tombstone Squad. 7th Fleet.
Yeah, where you from?
Brooklyn. Brooks Flatbush.
Did you go to Tilden or Wingate?
GWH.
Westinghouse?
Yeah.
No shit. My brother went there. My dad's restaurant's in Brownsville. Who are these guys?
Wrecker Squad Leader. She's Chinese intelligence and she's good people.
How do we get to the airbase?
I don't know. Miracle? Let me show you what you're dealing with. Russians are everywhere. We lost the airbase, got pushed back to Old Town.
We need to find Transport West. Where's your commanding officer?
Old Town, if you can hack it. It's one click east. Just follow the Blue Dome and find Major Greenland. You can't miss her. Hey, start up a connection to Greenland and give her a heads up.
Yes, sir.
Is this the best way out?
Affirmative. You guys have anything left in the truck you don't want the Russians getting their hands on?
Not unless they're interested in dirt.
Wrecker, right? Melina's Hot Pocket, my dad's place. Best chicken empanadas in the city. Take your squad there when this is over. All right, Marines, come on, burn everything and let's move. Let's disappear.
City. Damn, I'm hungry. A lot of hostile ground to cover to get to Old Town. As soon as we get to the U.S. troops, we gotta get word to the Valkyrie. Garrison knows who he has on board. Right, Hannah?
He knows, but no one else. The fewer who know, the better. side.
Roger! I got you! Right. On the rooftop.
Thank you. Right ahead! Leave him!
Affirmative!
across the bridge. Let's go.
Yeah.
Tombstone, right? Thanks for the assist out there.
No problem, Marine. Happy to help.
The gate's clear. Come on through.
Tombstone. I was expecting.
Anything to eat?
Yeah, there's some MREs up by the HQ. Help yourself.
Thanks, man.
What you have to do, just get it done. No one's ate or slept for 3 days straight. Are you Tombstone?
We are, man.
We got half an hour before the Russians come back. I want everyone to get chow. I'm sending hands to help distribute the MRE. Yes, meals ready to eat, yes. Okay, go.
Major, I...
You follow him.
I guess we found Greenland. Let's go, Wrecker.
Why are y'all still around?
Short version, ma'am. We are caught behind enemy lines.
We wish to get back to our ship.
If wishes were horses, you beggars would ride.
The USS Valkyrie? Likely in the Red Sea by now.
Oh, fuck me. Did you fall off? Where's my coffee?
Ma'am, it is imperative that we find transport west.
Russians rolled into our airfield 3 days ago. More ground forces are closing in. Our supply lines are cut off. We're outnumbered 12-1. So whatever your imperative is, it's unfortunately not mine. Put that down. This does pure devastation.
How strong are the Russians in the air?
Untouchable. Mobile SAMs cover the shore below the dam. They're heavily defended.
SAM placements are under the dam, and we're here, on high ground. All our troops are on high ground. So is the airfield.
Any civilians left?
Total evac, Sergeant.
No civilians.
Copy. City is empty. What are you suggesting?
Didn't suggest anything, Major. A little disappointed you're not in a position to help us. But we'd be happy to move the rest of these explosives if you have any. And something with wheels.
I got wheels outside. Make damn sure you bring them back. There's a few working radios, too, if you want to keep in contact with each other. Don't call me. I don't want to know unless this insanity works. Then I owe you a ride west.
Thank you, Major.
You're gonna stand there all day, son.
Watch the explosives. Not sure this is a good idea.
I'm pretty certain it's the worst idea ever.
Let's do it then. It'll take a while to drive up there.
Shit, man. Grab some shut-eye. Rest up. I'll wake you when we come to the